Thank you for coming to Tech Talk today, and I'm going to show you, yes you, why you should read the book Wonder. Before I start class, I'd just like to say that I'm going to show the book cover in actual class. Cue the speedrun music. I'm going to go fast. This is the book cover I made for the book Wonder. The cover... Going fast is not my strong suit. I got this, though. This is the book cover I made to represent the book Wonder. The cover of the book has the title of the book, one of the many thematic statements of the book. And the thematic statement is, if you have the choice to be right or to be kind, choose kind. Inside the book, I have RJ Palacio was born July 13th, 1963, ages 57 years old, Queens, New York. She wrote Wonder after a true event. In an interview with ABC, she said the book was inspired by a real-life encounter with Palacio had with a child who had craniofacial disorder. After her son saw the child and began crying, she quickly turned his stroller around and pushed him away, to protect the girl from his reaction. It was terrible, and I was so mad for the rest of the day the way I handled it, Palacio told 2020 in a 2017 interview. For the rest of the day, I just kept thinking about all the things I wish I could have said and done. Palacio decided to write Wonder in hopes it would inspire many children and parents. And oh boy, did it inspire me and a bunch of my friends. Speaking of friends, now, time for the review. Sushi?
The book Wonder was a very eye-opening book, and it really showed me how society will react to people who are different when that's not often seen, viewed by people who are normal. Quote-unquote normal.
Mackina?
It's good!
No, now I feel like I'm going too fast. Well, thank you for the review, nerds.
It's your turn to talk!
To summarize Wonder, Wonder is a heartfelt story about a young boy with many diseases that makes his face look like IRL Nathaniel Newman. Homeschooled for most of his life, he embarks on a journey to school. Can he make friends or people fear him? The only way they find out is by reading the book Wonder. Thank you for coming to TED Talk, and I hope you have a wonderful day. I just want to say thank you so much to my friend Mackina for helping me out by recording his line and editing the video to make it funny, because I can't edit worth. Also, thanks for Sushi for helping out. Now, if I still have time left in the video, cue the bloopers. Yo, where's my personal stylist? You know what? Cue the speedrunner music. I'm gonna go fast. Then my camera moved. Iowa white corn. Let me see. I can't. Actually, you know, show this off. Not this white sheet of paper. That's so bright. It's brighter than my future. Homeschool for most of his life. He barks. He's a dog.
Stupid.
It's the best day ever. This is why I don't belong in choir. Yeah. So say something kind of like stupid about the book. Hell, you can say your mom, for all I care. Shot on iPhone.
Yeah, very eye-opening book. I see Violet as a disability all the time for no reason.
I thought